Hi, this is Brian-Bru, may the 4th be with you, and today we're going to do, well enough, Star Wars games. Now this is going to be a special video. We're going to go through a bunch of my collection of Star Wars games here. So the first being Star Wars Battlefront, so let's go in here and give it a blast. This brings back so many memories. Alright, pick a planet, I'm going to do the one here. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. I hope you don't get sick of the Star Wars music, because there's going to be lots of it. Star Wars. This is a time of galactic civil war. Rebel spies have stolen the secret planet of the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star. An armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Planet to planet, the conflict rages on. The resourceful alliance strikes quickly, but the lumbering Imperial Watch seeks to crush all resistance. And this war will be won by the brave troopers and tankers, fighting furiously on the both battle fronts and the far reaches of space. I will just get on with it, get a message to put in there. The last game is about 14 years old, 14, 15 years old. Right after I'm finished doing this video, this is exactly what I'll be doing. Sitting watching all my Star Wars movies.
In our search for the missing rebel droids, we have discovered a rebel cell on the planet. In addition, our scouts have come under attack by the natives of Tatooine. Has issued an order to eliminate all Tusken raiders and rebels in the Dune Sea area.
Okay, Saz? Oh, I remember this. Zoom in. It's like, it's like one of the Command & Conquer games that used to do that. Right, we are going to go... Oh, let's go Scouts Trooper.
Our reinforcements have been cut off.
Uh-oh.
Right away, sir.
Hey, where are we going? Yeah. Whoa! Okay, so that way then. I'll get off that fucking thing. Right, where's the Tusken Raiders? The Tusken Raider. Oh, I want that one. No! Right, where am I going? Right, I'm going that way. Quite a hint towards the red bits. I'll have to watch out for the Sarlacc pits. Right, how do I bring up my Cypher Scope? Zoom, mouse button 3. Ah, okay. Yeah, I'm doing good here, isn't it? And I just got my ass kicked. Yeah, let's just go Stormtrooper. Yeah, but then!
Right. Ah, oh, come on!
Yeah, should get my eyes in the blaster. Yeah, let's go shock trooper.
Get some!
Well, you can come right up to me, 13 to be old, man.
Weapons here, man. Another man, you give half damage. How much health have you got, Wookie? Dance, boy!
Uh oh.
Our reinforcements have been cut off.
Hey, I've not done the pilot yet. Oh, let's go in the other way because we're getting our asses kicked going that way. Cover, can be sneaky. Come on by, flank them.
Come on, die, you little fucker!
Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, yeah.
Ah!
Right, so that'll do us. In fact, I've got to get jumped. Go to the Salak pit. Let's see what happens if we go in the Salak pit. Yeah, I feel your pain, man. Those things are crazy to control. But somehow he's finding a way. Boom! Yeah, you get your ass kicked with that one. Oh, come on, give me that, give me that. No. Damn it! Did the guy not have any fun here? Right, Mr. Sarlacc, what you got to say here? Can you grab me? No. Don't shoot me! What the fuck is a wall? Ah, okay, that'll do this for Battlefront. Okay, so next game up, we're going to do Empire at War. So this one's a bit like sort of Command and Conquer, drag and drop, build stuff. So, new campaign. Let's play the Rebellion. Ah, oh, went easy. No, I wanted to go no. Oh, damn it, okay. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, this is going to be count three for the Star Wars music. Let's roll. Right, Empire at War! Rebellion! From scattered pockets of resistance across the galaxy, a group of freedom fighters known as the Rebel Alliance forms to challenge the awesome power of the Galactic Empire. Relying on cunning and strategy to strike at Imperial targets, the Rebels have located prototypes of a devastating new X-Wing fighter and plan a bold raid to acquire them. A ragtag fleet of Rebel starships, led by Captain Ramus Antilles and his specially designed flagship, the Sundered Harp, moves in formation for the assault. Let's go.
What's he want phone? Right, okay, the text is miles away in the background. Can we move on now? Let's see, was the timing perfect? There you go, text just disappears instead of a fade out. And here we go.
There's no way we're getting past that Star Destroyer. You'd think the Frasians would have warned us.
It's not their fault. Nationalization wasn't announced. The Emperor likes his surprises.
So, what now?
If the Tyranny is here, then it's not at its normal station. And the Tyranny is normally stationed at
Kuat? The Imperial shipyards?
Yes, I think we can get their attention.
Okay.
Okay, we have to cause as much destruction as we can, and be quick about it. 3PO?
Yes, sir.
Have R2 monitor Imperial comm channels and scan for any chatter about our mission. The alarm will sound almost immediately. Reinforcements won't be far behind. We've
as
got
much
to cause
damage as possible,
damage to
eh?
Get the Tyranny back here.
Enemy forces ahead.
Reporting, Commander. Moving ahead. Target confirmed.
Oh, you fucking know what?
Guns at the ready.
Standing by.
This is the Kuat shipyard. We have come under rebel attack, requesting assistance.
Received. I'll take care of it.
This is the Tyranny. Your satellite defenses should be adequate for any rebel fleet. Activate them.
Attacking. Engage.
Heading to destination.
Right, so I don't know what all the different options are. Right, TIE Fighter's
moving ahead. Let's do some damage.
Adjusting course. On the move.
Oh, received.
Target confirmed. I'll
take care of it.
Boom.
Proceeding. Weapons armed.
Attack! Engage! Let's do some damage.
Target confirmed.
So what? How's it gonna attack? Is it an arrow or something?
Weapons armed. Heading to destination.
Moving ahead.
Attacking. Adjusting course.
Okay, good, this Dreader.
On the move.
This is the build up to my Star Wars date.
Proceed. Proceeding. Engage. Let's do some damage.
Target confirmed. I'll take care of it. Heading to destination.
This is the Kuat shipyard. We have come under rebel attack, requesting assistance.
The Tyranny is on Imperial security assignment. Maintain channel silence for ceremony communications.
Attacking.
Adjusting course.
Let's just go this way.
Let's do some damage.
Target confirmed.
This is a sort of fog of war or something in it.
I'll take care of it.
On the move.
Weapons armed.
Received.
Hey, can you turn off the alarm? Never got you. for that.
Proceeding. Engage! Let's do some damage.
That makes dash ships no bothered at all about us blowing all this stuff to fuck.
Target confirmed.
Gonna just get me, gonna
I'll
me
take care of it. Heading to destination. Weapons armed.
Full speed.
Attacking. Moving ahead. Engage. Adjusting course.
Wow, that was a big explosion.
Kuat Shipyard to all Imperial units. We are under siege by significant rebel forces. All ships in the area respond. Emergency code zero.
This is the Tyranny, responding to code zero. Be aware that you are altering the plan set by Lord Vader himself. And you will answer to him if this code has been invoked lightly.
Looks like we got their attention. Now let's get out of here.
We are victorious! Right, so let's jump into The Force Unleashed. Now this game is 10 years old. Here we go, guys. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Right. The Force Unleashed. Let's choose a different voice here. The galaxy is on the brink of total darkness. The evil galactic empire has overthrown the old republic and now holds countless worlds in the grip of fear. The Jedi Knights have been all but destroyed. Only a handful have escaped Imperial forces, disappearing into hiding across the galaxy. The Emperor's spies have located a lone Jedi Knight on the Wookiee homeworld of Kashyyyk. The Sith Lord Darth Vader has been sent to destroy him. Another last big one there. Now this game is about 10 years old. I'm actually surprised some of these games are still working with minimal effort. My wee CD drive is glowing in the dark here. Right. That's a better fade out effect. Yeah, that's much better. Visuals look much better on this one as well. Okay. I think they kind of learn from the other games, don't leave the cinematics on the CD drive. You end up with stutters everywhere. Okay, it is I, Darth Vader. I'm coming to land. Oh man, this is going to be fun. Hey, Annie! Yes! Just casually swagging it, man.
I'm Darth Vader. You don't fuck with me.
Well, that's only Yoda.
Lord Vader, we were ambushed upon arrival, but I have the situation well in...
I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I am here on a mission of my own.
Flick! Wait. Okay, do we have control? Oh man, this looks good. Oh, cool. So, we have a lightsaber. Wow, we can jump like fucking Batman. And... Oh, we've got a force throw. Right, can we run? No, you could just walk sort of. Holy shit, man!
Get out of my way! Leaving all your my own troops.
Do better at aiming, Brian. Ah, oh, come on, let's go.
Okay.
Oh, that way. Yep. It'd be good to have a wee, maybe we can tell across here, and I don't know. It'd be good to have a wee crosshair so we can see what we're doing. Like, he's a few pure speed walking in a bad mood. Yeah, I must admit, that's pretty good fun. What the fuck are those things? It's like I'm stealing the life force or something.
Get out my way, Wookiee.
Right, what Darth, what are we doing? Just following the path. We can't run. Oh, he can't run because then he would get out of breath, wouldn't he? He'd be.
Take this brick.
You did, you big dafty. You know you're fucking with. Darth Vader, man.
All yous must die.
What's that guy gonna want? Is he going? Hey, is this what I'm after? Plus we hot. You wrecked the place. This is another brick wall I've got to break through.
Darth Vader is at your door.
Blow them all to fuck like Darth does. Right. Okay, we're gonna have a Wookiee lift. Cave does look pretty cool, right? Out this way then, I take it. Yeah, let's do a bit of fighting, I suppose. And again, it's more fun just blowing them all to fuck. Never get sold. We ought to go this way, I think, don't we? But, so yeah, the yellow points are objective. We have to go this way. Okay. Doesn't look like we're going that way then. That's cool, man. Just like, yeah, whatever. I mean, right. Just a bit zoomed in on there. I thought that was like one of my objectives or something I was supposed to do. I like how whenever you need to change direction or anything, it reads that. These Wookiees are just getting annoying though. I just dropped at the sky there. It's raining, Wookiees! Right, come on. Right, that looks as if we're supposed to go in it. There you go.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Okay. Yeah, I'd love to be able to see what I'm doing, but can't have it all, I suppose.
Come here and face your doom.
Come on, Darth. What's about evens? Turn around and face him, you dafties behind you! Get up, Darth, come on, you're showing your skirt there. Okay. You're a prick, aren't you? Oh no, Darth's gonna get bit. Can't get beaten, man.
Come on. Yes, we won. Just. Yeah! Brilliant.
Someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run!
Lord Vader.
Come with me. More will be here soon.
Okay.
You were weak when I found you. Now your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Ram Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Oh. That's sick. Okay.
Ah, master! Another excellent duel!
Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime. Proxy!
Yes, why were we whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Ah, yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat
changes?
Pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kallus. Handpicked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five Squadron, but later reassigned to a top secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Cool.
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Okay. So that's The Force Unleashed.
So, this is Star Wars Jedi Knight Outcast. There we go. You ready? Right, what's the story of this one? Jedi Knight 2. Jedi Outcast. Let me see if I can get Jedi Knight 1. If that's available. Anyway, it is a time of relative peace in the galaxy. 8 years have passed since the Empire's defeat at the Battle of Endor, but the New Republic still struggles to restore order and vanquish its enemies. After defeating the Valley of the Jedi from the evil Yerrick and nearly falling to the dark side himself, former Jedi Knight Kyle Katarn has severed his connection with the Force and returned to his mercenaries. With his longtime partner, Yann Ors, Kyle continues to aid the Republic in the fight against the Imperial Remnant. As the Remnant launches its latest gambit to regain control of the galaxy, Kyle and Yann have been sent by the New Republic to investigate the planet Kijim, home to a long-dead Imperial outpost. Star Wars. What happened there? Ooh. What's happened to my picture? I've went all distorted. I guess the graphics mode just this usually.
Preparing for final approach. Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the sensors. This Imperial outpost looks as abandoned as reported.
It's as dead as the rest of Kijim. Mon Mothma must be getting paranoid. She never used to send pros like us out on blue milk runs like this.
Kyle, Jan, greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on Kijim.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier. And, well, listen for yourselves.
I will fire. It's Shadow. We may have to go to the Valley of the Jedi to be reborn warrior.
The Valley of the Jedi?
Jedi? Reborn?
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the Remnant forces in that sector. It's probably nothing more than a couple of soldiers telling tales around the glow lamp. But as you are the only survivors of the Valley of the Jedi incident, I thought it only fair to warn you that this mission may be more dangerous than we originally anticipated. Your objectives, however, remain the same. Find out what you can, clear out any remnant forces you encounter, and may the Force be with you.
May the Force be with you.
So much for the blue milk run.
Right.
Shh, I think I saw someone.
Fucking shoot him, please! God damn it!
What was that? Is someone there?
Great.
Press the second mouse button, you get a second shoot. Oh my god, I just jumped off the edge. Guess what? I died. Oh my god, I just took it right in the face. Did it fucking jump up?
Blasters aren't going to do much good against that.
I'll see if I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan.
What's that, huh?
God, you cannot shoot on my fucking gear or what?
The blasters are offline. I need to get them powered up.
The remnant usually has pretty tight security. Make sure you search any officers for cheat codes.
Did that do it?
No, but you managed to get everyone's attention.
Let's see some ID.
Well, that's one way to do it.
Okay.
Stay here, Jen. Cover our back.
Okay, I'll wait here. Don't take all day.
Is someone there?
Give up, rest. You can't escape.
Is someone there?
Stand still, buddy. Probably. But
get him.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, that's a good way to end the game. Right, we're going to wrap up our May the 4th celebrations with the Clone Wars. And this one we actually have our control pad. We're going to go up Padawan because we've never played it before.
Watch your left!
Draw my draw. Can see those beasts dead enemy?
I see you made some new friends, Rex.
This is the last of them, General Skywalker! But they dug in deeper than a Sarlacc!
I just watch about the Clone Wars.
Well, if we can't go forward, we'll have to go up.
Up where?
Follow me, Snips! And try not to get shot. I hate to have to break in a new Padawan.
You stay put, Rex. We'll take care of those droids.
Yeah, I'm going to die alone.
Let's not waste any time, Snips.
Oh, yeah, huh? I'm right behind you, Sky Guy.
Remember your training. You should. Remind you.
Shot. You're there.
Double jump, you can. Easy it is. Powerful. A Jedi lands surely on the narrowest of rails.
Okay. Silent. Oh, hold your wood.
Stay close, Snips.
Small platforms are easy for a Jedi. Just jump and land you will.
I hate you with your fucking dick.
Easy for a Jedi.
The fucking dice guy.
Quickly use the force you can to push droids or other objects. Focus the force for longer and release a more powerful blast.
Okay.
Yes!
Nice one, Sky Guy. Hey, Sky Guy, we got company.
Good. You could do with some lightsaber exercises now.
So am I going to be hard now? No.
A lightsaber you have. Use it, you must, in these troubled times.
See what I did there? I'm not careful, I may hit them.
Double jump to leap atop the super battle droid. Once on the droid you are, use your lightsaber. Control him now you will.
We need to blast those pillars, and those super battle droids are just the answer.
Oh, I need control, mother. Oh, fuck's sake.
If only those pillars were lower.
Fire the droid's guns, you can. Direct your droid's aim. You must.
Fuck's sake, Brian, man. They're not. Go give me our droid.
Sometimes, your enemy.
Oh, come on! Oh, we've made it anyway. I keep forgot the fact that we died there, so...
Land on the stack and take it over, you can. Fire its weapons, you can.
Hey!
Simple it is to dismount when you want.
Woo! That was fun. What now, Master?
Time to put some of that training to good use.
If from a higher place, perform a super jump attack, you can. The higher you are, the harder you land. A super jump.
I should probably stop cutting him off.
Jedi! Those chinnies aren't in enough pieces.
Keep going.
That was easy.
Good job. Now let's move.
Whoa! That's one big tinny.
Remember what Master Yoda says. Size doesn't matter.
When the foot becomes stuck, ready you must be. Use the force to hold its leg.
Great. Now climb up that leg and take out the blaster cannon.
Yeah. I know, I'm not just kind of standing there waiting for ages, but I'm supposed to hit his leg.
Nice to walk.
Alright, I'm gonna leave us here. Right, so if you guys enjoyed watching this video, please drop me a like, leave me a thumbs up, leave me a comment if you want to. But this has been really great fun going back to all these games on May the 4th. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you'd like to be kept up to date with future videos on it. Click on that wee bell to be notified when I publish new videos. But for me, May the 4th, Star Wars, awesome. I shall see you all in the next video. Bye!
Thank you.